This is my six-year-old ducky. Now she's not gonna fidget at all. But as an example, this is her chain collar. What I'm gonna do is put my hand underneath and fold that over. And that way I have a nice snug grip. It's not choking, it's just cinching the collar up tight, high on the neck. That's the first step. Second step is if I'm on this side, my right arm, the one that's in the front, is gonna hold the grip. When I switch to the other side, it will be my other arm. And this is so, if the sharp pointy things come my way, I can just straighten my arm and move them away. Good girl. And I stop with praise after every session, every step. First thing I do is cover the eyes. Good girl. And then I want to look at the teeth. Good girl. Even check in the ear. Good girl. And I'm going to gently run my hand down the foot and pause right there and stop. Good girl. And I will run my hand down again and lift it up. And I will pause right there. And then I put it down. Good girl. If your dog is flailing around at this point, no. When you're grabbing the paw, you have to hold the grip until they stop. If you let go while they're flailing, they learn how to stop you. And then I want to touch the toes. And I put the paw down. Good girl. Then I'm going to physically place the dog into the stand position. Good girl. I'm going to run my hand down her back and touch her tail from the top and the bottom. Good girl. I'm going to run my hand down the front of her leg and squeeze. Good girl. And I'll run my hand down the back and squeeze. Good girl. When I lift the back legs, I like to come in from underneath and behind and lift like this so we get the natural bend. And I mess with all the toes. And again, if she starts flailing around, I just hold this grip till the flailing stops. Good. And then I put the leg down.
Good girl.
Okay. Yeah. Then I switch to the other side, the same collar grip, high on the neck, snug collar up. I want my hand, no matter which side I have the grip on the side of the head, so that I can stretch my arm out and keep the sharp pointy things away from me. And I'll repeat everything. Cover the eyes for a second. Good girl. Look at them teeth. Good girl. Check out that ear. Good girl. Come down the front. Good girl. It's not kissy time. Nope. Stop. No. Stay. Lift the leg up. Mess with the toes. Then you stand the dog. Good girl. Do the tail. Good girl. I do the back leg. Come in from the back. Good girl. Okay. Okay. Awesome. I'll be right back and we'll clean your ears. All right, I'm back. So most people don't clean their doggy's ears until they have a problem. This is just over-the-counter meds. It's not meds, it's just an ear rinse. and her ears are fine. And she's used to this a little bit. Squirt a bunch in there. Wiggle it around. They're off. Watch out for the shake. Awesome. And I just use tissue paper. You can use cotton balls, all kinds of stuff. Gauze. Good girl. And repeat the other side. Put a bunch in there. Hold on. Good girl. Okay, I'm done.